The Minister of Commerce hosted the Top Thai Brand 2020 Roadshow in Cambodia and held meetings of Thai business operators and investors in Cambodia with the intent of unlocking obstacles in doing business. A Thai trade delegation led by Deputy Prime Minister and Commerce Minister Chulin Laksanawisit opened the Top Thai Brand 2020 Roadshow in Phnom Penh. 19 Thai firms in construction, finance, banking, retail trading, energy and tourism informed the visiting delegates of the obstacles in doing business in Cambodia, where Thai products and trademarks were found to have been imitated. Chulin agreed to coordinate with the Department of Intellectual Property to solve the problems promptly. He called on the Thai retail trading firms, such as PTT's 50 Jiffy convenience stores in Cambodia, to help promote the sales of Thai SME products by specifically opening corners for them. Thai department stores in Cambodia, such as Jiffy and Macro, were encouraged to provide Thai fruits for sale or hold a Thai fruit fair in that country. The CLMV region is a major market for Thailand's SME and indigenous goods. The Top Thai Brand Roadshow at Diamond Island Convention and Exhibition Center in Cambodia was held until Sunday, February 9th, featuring SME products of at least 50 manufacturers. Cambodian importers of Thai products take part in at least four trade fairs a year.